Jack Dillon was his name. A poor but honest parents, he was born in Castlemaine. He was his father's idol, his mother's pride and joy, and dearly did his parents love the wild colonial boy. At scarcely 16 years of age, he left his father's home, and to Australia's sunny shores a bush ranger did roam. They put him in the iron gang in the government employ, but never iron on earth could hold the wild colonial boy.
So come away, me hearties, we'll roam the mountainside. Together we will plunder, together we will die. We'll scour along the valleys and gallop o'er the plains, and scorn to live in slavery, bound down in iron chains.
In 61, this daring youth commenced his wild career. With a heart that knew no danger, no foeman did he fear. He stuck up the mail coach and robbed Judge McAvoy, who trembled and gave up his gold to the wild colonial boy. He bade the judge good morning and told him to beware, that he'd never rob a needy man who acted on the square. But a judge should rob a mother of her son and only joy, he must be a worse outlaw than the wild colonial boy.
So come away, me hearties, we'll roam the mountainside. Together we will plunder, together we will die. We'll scour along the valleys and gallop o'er the plains, and scorn to live in slavery, bound down in iron chains.
One day as Jack was riding the mountainside alone, and listening to the little birds, their happy laughing song, three mounted troopers came along, Kelly, Davis and Fitzroy, with a warrant for the capture of the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack Doolin, for you see it's 3-1. Surrender now, Jack Doolin, you daring highwayman. Jack drew a pistol from his belt and shook the little toy. I'll fight but not surrender, cried the wild colonial boy.
Well, he fired a trooper, Kelly, and brought him to the ground. And in return from Davis he received a mortal wound. All shattered through the jaw he lay, still firing at Fitzroy.
And that's the way they captured him, the wild colonial boy.
So come away, me hearties, we'll roam the mountainside. Together we will plunder, together we will die. We'll scour along the valleys and gallop o'er the plains, and scorn to live in slavery, bound down in iron chains.
One more.
Come away, me hearties, we'll roam the mountainside. Together we will plunder, together we will die. We'll scour along the valleys and gallop o'er the plains, and scorn to live in slavery, bound down in iron chains.
Terrific singing. I love to-